Actually, I almost jumped out of my seat. Jesus Christ.